In this video I will try to make Nerf Bazooka. It will roughly look like this.
The body of the toy will be made out of PVC sewage pipe. The propulsion system will be air powered. The main components are quick exhaust valve and solenoid valve. The third part is the projectile, which is foam insulation for pipes. Solenoid valve or electromagnetic valve work when you apply current, it will be open. UAV valve, here will be the air tank connected, and here will be connected solenoid valve. UAV valve have membrane that push against this ring and don't let air to flow from here to here. I made a small adjustment, I made spring and I drilled here a little hole. You release air pressure here, it slowly go through this little hole and push this membrane against this inner pipe. Don't let air to flow. When you open solenoid valve, the pressure is different. Here you have lower pressure and here you have higher pressure. So the membrane move away from this inner part and the air can flow in this direction.
The air system is completed. Let's test it. This part is finished.